What's up, everybody? It's the Strange Vision. Now, I've been seeing on the news and on Facebook and Twitter that Toys R Us could be shutting their doors as soon as next week. Now, I'm not too sure if this is true or not, because Toys R Us did go on Twitter and pretty much say that they're still open. So I don't know if the rumor, I mean, it was on the news. I mean, it's been all over the place. So I don't know. I'm going to be visiting Toys R Us for quite possibly the very last time. So hey, let's go.
So here we are, the very Toys R Us that I have visited my entire life. This Toys R Us has been here since I was born. I have walked through these doors, down this hallway, many of times. I have spent a lot of birthday, Christmas, Easter, whatever holiday, money at this Toys R Us. One of the things I thought was really cool when I was a kid is when I used to come here and buy video games. You wouldn't just pick the game off the shelf and take it to the checkout counter and buy it. You would take a ticket to the checkout counter and you would purchase it, and then they would give you your receipt, and you had to take your receipt to a window to pick up your item. And as a kid, I thought that was really cool because it felt like you was buying something special. So now I'm hearing on news and social media that Toys R Us could be possibly shutting their doors, possibly by next week. And that's sad because this place is truly my childhood. Now, maybe this is all just a rumor, and none of this is true about Toys R Us going out of business. But if it is, I have to say thank you to Toys R Us for making my childhood the greatest. And I would like to leave this video by saying, even though I am 33 years old, I will forever be a Toys R Us kid. Thank you guys for watching this video. Catch y'all next time.